7:06. You have 8 hours to think about why you're here. You will not eat, move, sleep, talk, or do anything. I want you guys to write me an essay. And I mean a real essay, not a fake essay. And I don't mean 1,000 words repeated over and over again. You got that, Mr. Bender?
Crystal.
My office is across the hall. Any shenanigans is ill-advised.
I don't.
Well, how do you know
it? I don't. The feels good, doesn't it?
Alright, you guys go back to the library. I'll take the heat from Vernon.
Yo, Vernon! Vernon, you're right here!